The post-festival party is about to begin in the gymnasium. Please join us, everybody.
Post-festival party? I thought this thing was over. Nobody invited you to it, so let's just go home.
Huh? Senpai, aren't you going to the post-festival party? Then why don't we go together? Festivals don't come around every day, so we may as well enjoy it while we can. It seems like it's already begun. Let's get in there, Senpai!
And now, it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition! The Student Sharing Special! But, before that, we've decided to change things up this year. We've got a huge surprise for you all! Members of the dance club, come on down!
Standing around while everyone dances is embarrassing. Senpai, let's do it! Very impressive, Senpai!
And now that you're all warmed up, let's switch up the music!
Hey, you're Yoshizawa-san, right? The first year? We've got a little favor to ask you.
Got it! I'm in! I'll be back soon. They've asked me to help them with something. Just wait here and watch what happens.
Who's that? Huh?
Crazy.
Exhausting, but what a blast! I feel like I danced my heart out back there. Thank you.
Wow, that dance was amazing.
I know, right? I was totally blown away.
It's my dad. He's telling me to come home before it gets too late. Sorry to leave you like this, but I have to get going. Thank you. I'll be all right, though. The post-festival party was so much fun, especially with you. See you soon! Stop thinking about what Akechi-kun said. It feels like nothing bad could ever happen when you say that.
And now it's time for your favorite Shujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
Sharing? I never knew we had such an event.
Choose? I wonder who it would be.
How about that fluffy-haired girl over there? I choose you.
Huh? Is he looking this way?
Well then, come on up.
He's talking to me, isn't he? So it really is me.
And your name is? Wait, you're Akumura-san?
Yes.
She's a
I'm sure you're, still grieving. My, deepest apologies.
Oh, please don't worry.
So, do you have anything you'd like to share with us?
Something to share. I have too many things.
Here, let me give you a question then. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
Well,
post-festival party is finally over. It turned out to be more like an interview party, huh? I still can't believe you said that. Huh? Right. At any rate, I'm not sure what I would have done without you. Thank you for saving me. You're a mysterious person, but you're so reliable. I think the two of us will get along quite well in the future. As they say, who knows what may lie ahead? For now, I'm worried about what happened with Akechi-kun. But I have to say, my first post-festival party was quite fun. Though, I guess it's my last, too. Here, I'd like you to have this. I bought it earlier. Now then, let's go home.